Team Rocket dig a hole to trap Ash, Pikachu and Misty, but they cover it so well that they fall into their own trap. Ash, Misty and Pikachu are at the edge of Pewter City, where they meet an old guy named Flint, who sells souvenir rocks. Pikachu is tired, and Flint shows them direction to Pokemon Center. Seeing Nurse join, Ash is confused. She says Nurse in Viridian City is her younger sister. They see a poster advertising regional championships in which trainers can participate if they earn enough badges. Misty offers her help to defeat Brock, the gym leader, but Ash denies it. Misty leaves the scene. Ash reaches Pewter Gym and challenges Brock. Brock accepts it. Brock explains gym battle rules. A 2-on-2 Pokemon battle. Ash chooses Pikachu and Brock chooses Onix. Onix uses Bind Attack. Pikachu uses Thundershock, which is ineffective against a rock-type Pokemon. Ash surrenders to stop Pikachu suffering. Dejected, Ash meets Flint, who takes them to his cabin. Pikachu rests. Ash says Brock is too good, and asks why he not participates in regional championships. Flint explains Brock has 10 siblings to take care of. His good-for-nothing father left to become a Pokemon trainer and his mother abandoned the family. Flint then takes Ash to a hydroelectric plant, and it can be used to power up Pikachu. Ash then goes onto the water wheel, and begins to push the wheel round, by walking on the wheel. This begins to power up the generator, which is connected to Pikachu, who begins to feel the pain of the increased electricity. Next day, Ash challenges Brock once again. Brock chooses Geodude and Ash chooses Pidgeotto. Pidgeotto uses Gust, which is ineffective. Geodude tries to land its punches. Pidgeotto is exhausted and is defeated. Ash sends his Pikachu. Pikachu uses a powerful Thundershock to knock out Geodude. Brock sends his Onix. Scared Pikachu uses Thundershock without aiming. It creates a fire. Onix uses Bind Attack. Pikachu uses Thunderbolt, damaging Onix. After a while, Brock releases Pikachu, not wanting to hurt it more, but Ash refuses to end the match. The fire lets Sprinkler go off. Rock types are weak against water. Pikachu uses Thunderbolt, causing heavy damage to Onix. Brock's siblings hold Ash, preventing him from hurting Onix. Ash realizes he would not have beaten Brock without the sprinklers going off, and leaves the gym. Brock catches up to him, and gives his first badge, saying Ash defeated him both in battle, and in being kind to Pokemon. Brock then explains his dream, to become world's best breeder, but cannot leave, because he has to take care of his siblings. Flint reveals him as Brock's father, and tells Brock to go fulfill his dream and he will take care of Brock's siblings. Brock joins Ash on his journey. They are chased by Misty, who wants new cycle or money to buy one. Team Rocket makes entry, but gets trampled by our